The guy that had the gun was arrested.